This is Dr. John Breck. I'm going to talk to you about self-swabbing at Wardenburg Health Center. When you check in at self-swabbing, you'll receive your packet. Inside your packet will have written instructions along with the actual swab kit. Generally open the swab kit and you'll find the swab and the collection tube. Go ahead and gently open the collection tube, have it ready, and then gently open your swab, trying hard not to touch the cotton end of the swab. About two-thirds of the way down the swab is a red line with a small score there. Keep your fingers below that score line if possible. You're then gonna insert the swab gently into one nostril, approximately 1 to 2 centimeters, and swab for about 15 seconds. Trying to be firm and trying to touch all the different sides of the nose. Okay, after about 15 seconds, taking the same swab, you do the opposite side. Excellent. Now, again, not touching the cotton end of the swab, gently return the swab to the collection vial, break off the top at the score line, and then cap the sample. Firmly close the tube. Place your sample into your bag, seal, leave it on the stand, wash your hands, and you're good to go. Thank you. Be well.
Hi, I'm Kristen, and I work with CU's COVID testing and monitoring team. Thank you for helping us keep you and our CU community healthy. In this video, members of our team and the athletics department will show you how to safely collect a saliva sample. Before you show up, please make sure of three things. One, you are wearing a face covering over your nose and mouth. Two, you haven't had anything to eat or drink, including water, for at least half an hour. Three, you will stay 6 feet away from other participants and staff if you have to wait. Let's get started. Once you have your tube, move at least 12 feet away from anyone else. Once there, but not before, you can remove your mask. Now we drool for school. It's important that you just collect passive drool, which is the saliva that pools in your mouth, nothing from deeper in your chest. You want to collect 1 milliliter, which is marked with a black line on your tube. Bubbles are okay, but the liquid needs to come up to the mark. No more and no less, please. When you hit the mark, do two things. One, cap the tube. Two, put your mask back on. When you come back to the table, you will clean your hands and clean the tube. Then, uncap the tube and place the tube in the hole in the collection tray. Our staff will then slide the sample in, add a non-toxic preservative, and slide the sample back to you. Next, you will put the cap back on and shake your sample for 5 to 10 seconds. After that, you will dunk the tube in alcohol. This is safe for your hands and will sanitize the tube surface for the safety of our staff. The last step is to place your sample on ice, and you're done.